Please tell me I'm not the only one that gets called into last-minute meetings or have to take a day off for some strange reason. And I'm frantically looking for a lesson. And I get so excited! And I find the perfect lesson. It's absolutely perfect in every way. Ugh, except it's a PDF. If only there were an easy way to just rip out a page or two that I needed and not have to deal with all those pages. Today I'm going to show you two, not one, but two ways to rip out those pages in a PDF. Hello, I am Mrs. P. Tarleton. I'm all about technology, productivity, and treasures. Not sure what you're going to categorize this as. I'm thinking it's a treasure. I'm going to show you two ways to remove pages from PDF. Let's get started. So the first step, when you find your PDF, so you're online, you're searching, you find the perfect lesson, but there's some pages you want to remove. You don't want all 16 of these pages. I only want my students to have the first three. Go over here, print, or you can press Control P on your keyboard. And where it says destination, you're going to save it as a PDF. Right here, we don't want all pages. We want only the first three, or the first four, 1 through 4. It's only going to save the first four pages. If you want to pick and choose, so if I want page 1, comma, I want 3, and I want page 5, just put commas between the numbers of the pages that you want. If I want pages 1, 3, and 5 through 7, I can put a dash and 7, and then save this. It will only save those pages. Notice it's no longer 16 pages. So here shows you I have page 1, here is page 3, there's 5, notice that number, 6 and 7. I've got all the pages that I want. You save it, it's going to save to your computer, and you have your new PDF that you can share with your students. So next I'm going to go to the Cami app. I have Cami app as a Chrome extension. So if you have your documents saved to your Google Drive, that's perfect. But if not, I'll show you how to use it. The account is free. Sign in. What we want is this split merge feature, but right now this is going through my Google Drive and I have my document saved on my computer. So I'm going to open from my computer, open the three little pigs. And if you go up here to those bars, gives you your more options, split merge document, continue to split merge. It may take a moment depending on how large your document it is. So here's my document. If I had more than one, I could add another one in. I can pick pages from whichever ones I want. And all you do is you drag and drop the pages that you want in your PDF. And then export. If you have two different sets of PDFs, you would just drag and drop the pages that you want. Export, you can download your files. And notice, instead of having all 16 of those pages, I only have the three that I chose. Is your mind blown? I know my mind was blown. Why didn't I think of this? What was I thinking? If you found this video helpful, go ahead and hit that subscribe button so you'll be notified each week when I upload new videos. And in the meantime, why don't you check out these videos? Remember, step out, be uniquely wonderful you, and have a great day.